We are discussing about the borders of the inguinal canal. So canal, it means it has two openings. So first opening is superficial inguinal ring and second is deep inguinal ring. So consider it is a box which has four faces, which means that it has a roof and it has a floor. It has floor and it has anterior surface and the posterior surface. So what I am saying that first I want to say external oblique fascia is form its anterior surface and the floor is formed by inguinal ligament and the roof is made by this red one. Roof is made by conjoint tendon. Conjoint tendon is formed by from two muscles, internal oblique and transversalis muscle, and the finally posterior border is formed by transversalis fascia. So we can see in this picture, so it has two opening, superficial inguinal ring and the deep inguinal ring, and the content of the inguinal canal is spermatic cord. It has external and internal spermatic fascia and cremaster muscle and its fascia. So roof is made by conjoint tendon, which is formed from two muscles, internal oblique muscle and transverse abdominal muscle, and it has the anterior surface formed from aponeurosis of external oblique muscle. It has a posterior surface formed from transversalis fascia, and you can see its floor is made by from inguinal ligament. Thank you friends, have a nice day.